gang locks down a whole block. Massacres an entire quadrant of men, women, and children just to take out two judges. Sound like overkill to you? I tell you what I think. I think if we'd executed you on the bust, Mama would have let us walk out of here. What she doesn't want is you taken back to the sector house. She doesn't want you interrogated. She's afraid of what you might say. And that's got me curious. Spill it!
Fuck you!
Sir. Sir? If you leave it to me, he doesn't have to speak.
What are you up to, bitch?
Welcome to the inside of your head. It's kind of empty in here.
I don't know what kind of mutant shit this is, but if my hands weren't cuffed...
You aren't cuffed, if you don't want to be.
My head. Do what I like.
Sure. Thinking about hurting me doesn't actually hurt me.
Yeah. Points to you. Except... there is that thing.
What thing is that?
That I know how to freak you the fuck out. See, if you're talking about my fucked up head versus your fucked up head, your fucked up head is gonna lose. Figured that would shut you up.
Hey, I can play mind games too. We haven't even started. Got it. Peachtree's is the manufacturing base for all the slow-mo in Mega City 1. Mama's controlling the production and distribution across the whole city.
Interesting.
Peachtree, can I help you?
We're responding to a report of judges under fire from within this block.
Judges under fire? I'm unaware of any such activity. We're actually undergoing a scheduled war defense test.
Not anymore, you're not. Open the blast door, right now.
Yes, sir. The problem is we've had a software malfunction, and I've lost control of the system. We've had a fire on level 76.
You better get control fast, or I'm slapping you with an obstruction of justice charge. 5 years in the cubes. Mandatory.
Will do, sir. I'm on it right now. Thank you.
New intel about Mama, and we've managed to get a 1024 to control. Parameters are shifting. What are the options, Anderson?
Keep moving and attempt to avoid further detection or find a place to defend. Same as before, except now we know backup's inbound.
You're giving us two options, defend or hide.
Yes, sir.
What about we attack? Head straight for Mama.
Is that an option?
Well, she's guilty. We're judges.
Sir, with backup inbound, I think we should wait until the odds have shifted in our favor. Wrong answer?
You're the psychic.